Good morning and welcome to Sacred Space, this time that is set apart in nature and God's creation for us to be able to worship with our heart and our mind and our body and our soul. Today our scripture lessons are from Psalm 67 and Psalm 133. So if you want to follow along with us, there they are, Psalm 67 and Psalm 133. I pray that you don't judge this time of meditation, that you just allow God to use it in the way God deems fit for you this day and in this time. And so let us open our hearts and minds to God as we worship our Creator. Thank you. The first scripture lesson is from Psalm 133. How very good and pleasant is it when kindred live together in unity. It is like a precious oil on the head, running down upon the beard, on the beard of Aaron, running down over the collar of his robes. It is like the dew of Hermon, which falls on the mountains of Zion. For there the Lord ordained his blessing, life forevermore. And from Psalm 67, may God be gracious to us and bless us and make his face to shine upon us, Selah. That your way may be known upon earth, your saving power among all nations. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you. Let the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you judge the peoples with equity and guide the nations upon the earth. Selah. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you. The earth has yielded its increase, God. Our God has blessed us. May God continue to bless us. Let all the ends of the earth revere him. This is the word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God. And let us go into a time of silent meditation. Let us pray. God, we pray that we can draw nearer to you in all that we do, that we seek your guidance and your understanding for everything that is happening in our lives and in our world. I pray that you help move us forward as a body of believers in unity and in equity, that we are able to channel your spirit, your change of heart, your love for one another. We pray for those who are struggling this day, for those that we know and those that we don't know, for those in our world that are broken and hurting and suffering. Lord, we pray for your wisdom, your guidance, and your peace, your mercy, and your grace. So, Lord, this day, guide us forward. Let us help and be a part of all the peoples that praise you, that through our lives, people see how much we love you and love them. God, we praise you this day and give you thanks for everything. In your name I pray. Amen. Thank you. Verses 6 and 7 from Psalm 67 say these words. Let the earth has yielded its increase. God, our God, has blessed us. May God continue to bless us. Let all the ends of the earth revere him. So may it be so. Go in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer of us all. Be a blessing to those you meet. Go and be at peace.